what's up, YouTube? They came out with a new mode called Champion at Caldera. And needless to say, not the best mode they came out with. And they removed normal solos for Caldera. So you know what? We decided we were going to play this until we got at least one victory and we became a champion of Caldera ourselves. So in this video, you're going to see I'm playing with the unleveled NZ. So the recoil is a little shaky. It doesn't have a lot of bullet velocity. The beginning is a little bit slow, but I edited that part out. And it gets a little spicy towards the end. So stick around, watch the video, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. I forgot to click my other loadout. Wow. I'd burst on.
Request recon flyover. UAV beginning flyover.
An enemy team is hunting you. Don't become prey.
Out of fuel, returning for resupply.
I didn't mean to throw it there. Got a couple levels on the NZ this game. Throw the decoy. Just trying to get out of there. Ghost is still really good, guys. Which had a UAV. Bro, I tried swapping weapons 1,800 fucking times, bro. Literally trying to get my Blixen out. And the gas mask animation, as long as everything else, bro, I couldn't get it out. What? I literally was spamming the weapon swap button. Get out of here, bro. Ugh. So what's center here? Moving. Yeah, my bad. There's a guy below me. I'm dead here. I'm never playing this again. I don't like it. And I'm done. Thank God. Woo! I've never been so happy to win a game in my life. Get out of here. Never again. Oh.